And another place where the shepherds were watching their flocks, the angels of God appeared before them, saying, "Fear not, for I bring you good news of great joy. The Savior of the world, Jesus Christ, is born today." Then a great number of angels appeared, praising and singing, "Glory to God in the highest, and peace on earth, and peace to whom He is pleased."